children, how have you been? This is teacher Shi Xuan, and today I'll be showing you how to do a very simple activity that you can try at home with your parents using items that can be found around the house. Are you ready for the activity?
Yay!
Let's go! Trying this activity at home with your children.